Hey there, do you want to convert any existing Android project into library or module to make your app more modularized? Then click on the video link above the title to have a detailed explanation. Thank you.